With a focus on education, leadership development, and life skills training, the Good Sports After School program is setting local students up for success in the world of sports. Now, this unique program focuses on educating students from eighth grade through graduate school about the business behind the game, with a specialization in sports careers within sports management. Now, Dr. Samuel Carter Jr., the CEO and executive director of the nonprofit Carter's Corner, is here with his son, Jalen Carter, to tell us more about Good Sports. Welcome to you both. Now, Dr. Carter, why did you develop this program?
Well, I mean, we put this program together to help youth that may not be interested in playing, but some that did play and may have gotten injured or for whatever reason couldn't play any longer. But everyone can't play and everyone can't coach, and there are plenty of things to do along the sports curriculum that students can participate in. So we decided to put something together to help kids still be involved even if they didn't play.
What a great idea. Now, Jalen, you're a perfect example of this. Now, you played football at Florida High. You were injured. You could no longer play. How did Good Sports help you?
Yes, ma'am. I played football at Florida High, and Good Sports just gave me the opportunity to adapt around sports and to just be able to do things that I wouldn't be able to do on the field and just be around still.
That's great. So what are you doing? You're at University of Alabama now, right? Working as team manager, is that?
Yes, ma'am. I go to UA right now, and I work as a student equipment manager with the football team, and I'm around doing a lot of things with them.
That's fantastic. Dr. Carter, what are some of the jobs that kids get through Good Sports that most people may not necessarily think of but are actually really great careers?
Well, I mean, no one's really concerned about sports management until you get to a game and maybe the 50-yard line is where the 30 is supposed to be, or the concession stand isn't open. But we try to teach kids the things of, you know, graphic design, field facility management, vending opportunities, concessions. All of those are career paths that our students generally don't think about while they're in school because they're generally playing. But these are things that long after you play, you can continue to doing to provide a good support for your family, and you're still around the game that you may love, and you can participate in a variety of ways.
Yeah, that's perfect. Lastly, what are some of the most important ways that you've seen students benefit from Good Sports?
Well, Good Sports has given kids a diversion. We keep our kids out of trouble. We don't ask the kids to just come out and volunteer and help. We actually pay them when they come out. So our students that work with our program, they receive a payment after they finish with whatever tasking they do on those dates that we have those jobs and career opportunities. And we give those kids an opportunity to make money in a safe way, in a productive way. And we give our students a great opportunity to move forward in a career path that they may not have thought was visible or possible until they started working with our program. So we just try to keep kids involved and get them out of trouble and give them something positive to do.
Such an excellent opportunity. Now, if you or someone you know wants to get involved in Good Sports, what should they do?
You can get involved with Good Sports by just simply reaching out to us through carterscorner.org or emailing me at carterscorner@me.com. And any businesses, local agencies that would like to partner and provide NIL opportunities for kids like Jalen to help him with going through school, there are plenty of ways that you can provide support and help to our kids. Just reach out to me and let's find out a way that we can support our local kids here in Tallahassee with things and jobs and career paths that are positive, that help our community thrive and be successful.
All right. Thank you both so much for being here, and we're going to be right back.